Christ has no body here but ours, no hands, no feet here on earth but ours. Ours are the eyes through which He looks on this world with kindness. Ours are the Ours are the feet on which He moves. Ours are the voices through which He speaks to this world with kindness. Through our touch, our smile, our listening ear, embodied in us, Jesus is living.